Luminara, we've got to find a safe place to land. Obi-Wan and Anakin do not have much time left.
Our fleet is jamming all transmissions on the planet. It should allow us to land undetected. Master Windu, I've received the coordinates for the first anti-orbital cannon. We must move quickly. Follow me. Master Windu, there's the first anti-orbital cannon. My sensors indicate several enemy units moving on our position. This is not going to be easy. The first cannon is almost destroyed. Stay on target. One down, two to go. Master Windu, I've input the coordinates for the second anti-orbital cannon.
Let's go.
Mace, there are some supplies nearby. We can use them to recharge our concussion missiles in outer hull. Watch your fire, Mace. Mace, I'm picking up a squad of Hellfire droids on my sensors. Be careful, Mace. Their missiles are lethal. We don't have much time. Take these platforms up to the second cannon. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
into formation.
Let's take out that second cannon. Enemy reinforcements are on the move.
The second cannon is almost down. Just a few more hits.
The second orbital cannon is down.
Only one more to go. I've input the coordinates for the third cannon. Sensors. We need to take care of them before proceeding to the third cannon. Last of them. Nice shooting, Master Windu. We can proceed now. The last anti-orbital cannon is housed in that outpost. We cannot get through with our tanks.
Wait here. I'll find the cannon's power generator and disable it.
Mace, keep your distance from those droids. Their self-destruct mechanism is deadly. Try throwing your lightsaber from a safe distance.
Should be close. Destroy it, and the cannon should overload. Anti-orbital cannon. The rest of the Jedi should be able to land safely now.
Let's get to the landing zone. I sense much desperation in Anakin and Obi-Wan.
Mace, I've got power readings ahead.
I see them too. Power up forward shields.
Acknowledged. Powering weapons. Forward shields online.
Use attack pattern theta. Keep it loose, split their line of fire.
Master Windu, I'll take out the turrets. You handle the enemy craft. Mace, I'll concentrate on the turrets. You take care of the rest. The gunships have dropped off some extra ammunition. Let's reload our concussion missiles before we move out. Sensors show enemy reinforcements approaching. We need to defend the landing area. Last of them.
This is Mace Windu. The area is secure. Commence operations.
All right. All transports, proceed to the arena. We must be careful. Each transport carries dozens of Jedi Knights. It would be a terrible tragedy if any of the transports are lost. transports are taking damage. They need help. From our objective. We need to stay on target. Just as I suspected. Spider walkers up ahead. Mace, they look like they could tear our transports to pieces. Let's move ahead and take them out!
There's the arena, but first, we'll have to take out that outpost.
This path will take us underneath the main entrance. They'll have no idea that we've breached their security.
We must hurry. Anakin and Obi-Wan need our help.
5 special commando units awaiting your orders, sir.
Good. I will find a way to take down those techno-union ships. It should slow down their retreat.
Sir, we need to make our way to one of those gunships. We must hurry. Ships is taking off. We must destroy it before it leaves orbit. Master Windu, Master Yoda reports that the Separatists are loading their core ships with droid armies. He's ordered the mobile assault cannons to stop them.
Those starships cannot be allowed to take off. Each one carries an army large enough to threaten an entire planet. Tell Master Yoda I will provide support for the mobile assault cannons.
Sir, only the mobile assault cannons can take down those core ships. You have to defend them. Our concentrated fire seems to be having an effect. The core ship should be down soon. Sir, the core ship is going critical. We should stay clear. That takes care of that one. Sensors indicate another core ship over the ridge. Destroyed. Shouldn't be long now. Sir, that core ship is coming down. Brace for impact. Sir, this core ship has been taken out. Scouts report a final ship attempting to take off. I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
Excellent. Inform Master Yoda of our success.
We've lost contact with Master Yoda, sir. He followed Anakin Skywalker and Obi-Wan Kenobi to Count Dooku's hangar.
Input the coordinates. I'm on my way.
Our master told us you would come.
Where is he?
He is inside, entertaining your friends. Unfortunately, you were not invited.
Thank you.
Sir, the enemy is retreating. We've taken the planet. The battle is over.
Yes, but the war has just begun.
I'm just saying, we've been stationed in the Tyon cluster for weeks. At this rate, the war will be over before we see a battle.
Wars are not won overnight, Anakin. Master Windu knows what he's doing.
I just wish something exciting would happen around here.
Be careful what you wish for. I'm picking up multiple targets on my sensors coming out of hyperspace.
What are we waiting for?
Anakin, wait! We should call this in! Anakin! Anakin!
You're right. We should call this in.
It's too late for that. They've already detected us. The only thing we can do now is get to their target first and warn the inhabitants.
What are they doing here? There's nothing important in this sector.
I've plotted the fleet's trajectory. They're headed for Rhen Var in the Dabali system. If we hurry, we can get there first. There's a small Republic outpost here. They won't be able to withstand an army that size. Evacuation is our only option.
This is Bravo Base to Master Kenobi. According to our scouts, the Separatist army has landed a few clicks away from here. There's no way we can defend against that kind of firepower. We have to evacuate the planet.
Understood, Commander. I've called for transports to evacuate your personnel. They'll be here soon.
Anakin, I'm going to prepare the base for evacuation. There's a communication station to the west. Take that gunship, pick up the men stationed there, and bring them back here.
Anakin, a convoy of Republic troops is headed back to the base. Make sure they get here safely.
I'm picking up a squadron of enemy starfighters bearing towards you. Be careful. Anakin, the transports are almost here, but there's a Jedi sanctuary to the north, caught between us and the Separatist army. You must rescue the Jedi there and return them before we evacuate. Assistance. We need to protect the station until the transports are clear. Transport is away. The second transport is preparing for takeoff. Transport is away. The last transport is prepping for takeoff. Transport has taken off. Let's get out of here. We'll need to inform the Jedi Council that Rhen Var has fallen. They'll know what to do.
Obi-Wan, we want you to take a division of troops to Raxus Prime. We've received reports of Separatist activity in the system.
Raxus is a backwater planet of no strategic importance. What could the Separatists want with it?
That is what we want you to find out.
On that planet, many ancient secrets there are.
Master, I'm sure Obi-Wan and I would be of more use to you at Murgosh here.
Anakin?
Ambitious this one is.
I understand your eagerness, young Padawan. But an extra pair of Jedi pilots will not be enough to turn the tide at Murgosheer. However, if the two of you can uncover Dooku's plans on Raxus, it could eliminate a potential threat before it becomes more dangerous.
Anakin, come with me. The rest of you, wait here. We don't want to alert the enemy until we're ready to strike.
We know there's Separatist activity on this planet. The question is, where?
We're not gonna find anything from this altitude. All this junk and debris is scrambling our sensors.
You're right. Find a place to land so we can take a closer look.
The Separatists be doing out here?
Whatever it is, they're going to great lengths to ensure we don't find out.
Intruders, report back to base.
Anakin, we can't let those staps get away. If they get back to their headquarters, we'll lose the element of surprise.
I'll take care of these two.
Thank you.
two more. One more to go.
Master, I've destroyed the scouts before they return to their base.
Good work, Anakin. I found an excavation site where the Separatists are unearthing something. Whatever it is, we can't allow them to have it. Prepare the troops for deployment and send a message to Master Windu. Tell him we're going to need reinforcements. Our scouts have reported three supply convoys heading to the excavation site.
I don't understand why we don't just attack the excavation site now. Every second we waste, Dooku gets closer to finding whatever he's looking for.
Patience, my young Padawan. We need to wait for the reinforcements to arrive.
There's got to be something we can do.
There is. I've had the scouts find a good location to stage an ambush. If we destroy the convoys, it will greatly increase our odds in the coming battle. Luckily, we've maintained the element of surprise. Let's go.
It's about time. Master, I took the liberty of modifying the controls of your tank so you can issue orders during combat. Just use the control as directional pad. Each direction corresponds to a different squad command. For instance, if you want me to attack that turret, just press up while the target is selected. Locking on. Changing targets. Locking on. Changing targets. Changing targets. That is not possible. That is not possible. Locking on. Changing targets. Cannot comply. Changing targets. Master, the first convoy is approaching. There's a spot over there we can hide. That is not possible. Master, We're in the open over here. We need to hide behind that junk to maintain the element of surprise. They have no idea we're here. We can strike now. Attacking target. Nice going, Master. We've caught them off guard. Locking on. Master, the other convoys are splitting off. They know about us.
Let's take care of them before they reach the force fields.
Attacking target. Locking on. Attacking target. Attacking target. Nice shooting, Master. Now we need to find the other convoy. Changing targets. Attacking target. Locking on. Yes, Master. Locking on. Changing targets. Attacking target. Attacking target. Attacking target. Changing targets.
This should even the odds a little.
Sir, incoming transmission from the command center. The reinforcements have arrived.
Good. We can begin our assault on the excavation site.
Anakin, we have to destroy that excavation area. Whatever Dooku is looking for, we can't let him get it. Let's go over the plan one more time.
We escort the main division through the front, breaching their defenses. The reinforcements will flank around the back, and we'll meet at the excavation site.
Master, the platoon is under attack from Separatist scouts. You need to assist them. Changing targets. Another squad of fighter tanks heading down the hill. More tanks coming from the right. Attacking target. Master, we're going to need to clear a path through these hulks. We're commencing fire now. Attacking target. Changing targets. Watch out, Master, it's a trap! Gun towers are hidden behind the wreckage. We need to take them out. I would if I could. Attacking target. I would if I could. Master, I'm picking up two massive fighter waves entering the area. One from the left, one from the right. We're going to need to hold them off. I would if I could. Spider with an AAT is directly hit. The convoy should be able to take care of it. We should concentrate on the fighter tanks. Attacking target. Locking on. Attacking target. Changing targets. Motor tanks are firing on the platoon. If they keep taking hits like this, we're finished. We've got to take them out. Attacking target. One mortar tank left. Hurry, Master. I'm not sure how much longer they can take this barrage. Attacking target. Attacking target. Changing targets. The mortars are finished. Now we just need to take out those fighters. Firepower to take on those assault tanks. We should let the convoy handle it.
Sir, our convoy is surrounded by fighter tanks.
Locking on. Enemy units approaching from the rear. I would if I could. Changing targets. Another division of enemy units is coming from the left. Changing targets. More tanks coming from the right. Locking on. Another division of enemy units is coming from the left. More tanks coming from the right. Another group coming from behind. Attacking target.
We've reached the base perimeter, sir. Reaching the wall now.
Master, the excavation site is crawling with fighter tanks and spiders. The path is too narrow. The task force can only proceed in a single file. What do you want to do?
I'll proceed ahead and clear the way.
All right, I'll stay here with the convoy and guard the entrance.
Thank you.
Master, the Separatist excavation site is directly ahead. In order to disable the site, we'll have to destroy the excavator crane. The crane is heavily armored, but is vulnerable to attack at its fuel base. There are two fuel bases, one on each side. We have to take out both. Our secondary forces have reported in and are located behind a force field gate. They cannot proceed until we disable the generator in the back of the complex. Once that is taken out, our reinforcements can come in to assist us. That is not possible. Changing targets. One fuel bay down, one to go. Changing targets. Locking on. Assist. Master, the crane and generator are both destroyed. Now we just need to take care of the remaining enemy units. I sense something. Count Dooku. He's here.
Anakin, wait!
This was a bit too easy. It feels like a trap.
We've searched the entire site. Whatever it was the Separatists were looking for, it looks like they already found it. And there's still no sign of Skywalker.
I sense something wrong here. They knew we were coming. Why would Dooku reveal himself to Anakin unless he expected Anakin to follow him? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Dooku, I'm gonna make you pay for what you've done.
Ah, young Skywalker. I sensed your presence near. You can be the first to test my new gift to the Republic. I'm curious what effect it will have on a Jedi. Throw him in the holding cell with the others.
Where am I?
You're in a holding cell with the rest of us, waiting to die. You're a Jedi, right? Wow. I hate to imagine what effect Dooku's Force Harvester is gonna have on you.
Force Harvester? That's what Dooku was digging up on Raxus Prime?
Yep. Some sort of ancient Sith artifact that absorbs the Force from living things. Dooku's using it as a power source. But for what? I have no idea.
How do you know so much about this?
I helped his mercenary Scion Prax find it.
You what?
Hey, girls gotta make a living. Besides, I had no idea one of the fringe benefits would be getting thrown in here and fed to the blasted thing.
Do you know where he's taking us?
The Kashyyyk system. One of the small moons from the looks of it. Only thing down there is a small Wookiee colony and a whole lot of wildlife. It's remote enough for them to conduct their experiment without anyone noticing.
Until it's too late.
You won't be needing your lightsaber any longer. Sense much anger in you, Skywalker. Shame, really. Given time, I could have taught you how to use your hatred in ways you'd never imagined.
Give me my lightsaber, and I'll show you what I can imagine.
You should be honored. You will be the first Jedi in 1,000 years to feel the effects of the Harvester. Your life force will be absorbed, along with everything else in this forest. And in the end, I will use that power to destroy the Republic that you fought so hard to defend. Sidon, activate the Harvester once I've taken off. When it has destroyed the forest, exterminate the remaining Wookiee population. I want no survivors.
Yes, sir.
Jedi supposed to be able to use the Force in times like this? Anakin, the command droid has your lightsaber. Use your powers to get it. We can escape on those staffs over there. But we should try to free the others first. Anakin, let's get out of here! We're gonna have to move fast if we want to avoid its effect. Follow me.
Thank you.
Anakin, stick close. There's a ravine up ahead. We're almost at the edge of the forest. Just a little further. It looks like the harvester is receding. We should be safe here.
I need to warn the Republic about this.
I know some of the locals in the village nearby. They can help us. He says the Separatists have invaded the entire moon and enslaved most of the Wookiee population. This is one of the last remaining villages. They're willing to help us get in contact with the Republic if we help them get the Separatists out of the star system.
Sounds good. I just need some way to transmit a distress call to Obi-Wan.
The Wookiees in this area ride these Maru to get around without being detected by the Separatists. They've mounted dual bowcasters and a seismic charge emitter onto the harness. It should take care of most predators in the forest. We need to find a way into the Separatist outpost in order to send a message to the Republic telling them what's going on here. Follow me. That's a Naspive. Be careful. They're nasty little buggers. Anakin, we can't let that patrol get back to the comm center. Anakin, we can't let that patrol get back to the comm center. Thank you.
patrol is isolated from the others. If we can commandeer the AAT in that hangar, we can use it to sneak into the base.
We've got to clear the area of enemy units first. Give me a few minutes and I'll have this thing up and running again. Let's go. The comm outpost is just over that hill. Anakin, wait! They don't know it's us in here. We might be able to get in here without firing any shots. There's the communication satellite. You can send the distress call from there.
Send a message to the Republic fleet. They're on their way. I just hope they get here soon.
Looks like getting out is gonna be a lot harder than getting in.
Thank you.
Imperial Gate. We need to destroy their power generators to bring it back down. Now that the Separatists know we're here, they'll be sending their army this way.
It'll be a while before the Republic fleet arrives. We've got to hold them off until then.
Separatist army is headed this way. How long until the Republic army shows up?
They won't be here for a while. We'll have to hold them off until the reinforcements arrive.
I figured as much. The Wookiees have prepared traps at two of the three entrances to the village. When the Separatists try to break through, we can spring the traps, blocking them off.
What about the third entrance?
It's too big to seal off. We're just going to have to try and hold them off from there. That's the signal. They're coming. We've got to trigger the first trap. I'm bringing one of the Wookiees along with us for backup. Anakin, make sure you spring the trap to block the wave of attackers from reaching the village.
Attacking designated target.
Nice shot. Now let's clean up the rest of these attackers and move on to the next trap. Designated target. The Separatists are moving in on the second location. We better get moving.
Target locked. Attacking designated target. Attacking designated target. Target. How am I supposed to do that? Target locked. Attacking designated target. Attacking designated target. Attacking designated target.
Shot! That's the last one. Now we need to make sure they don't get back to the Wookiee village.
Target locked. Attacking designated target.
There'll be more forces coming. You sure the Republic fleet is on its way?
Trust me, they're coming. I can sense them near.
Target locked. Attacking designated target. Attacking designated target.
How am I scanning? There's a mortar tank on the ridge. You have to take it out.
Designated target. Target locked.
Republic Army just entered the system. They should be touching down soon.
Designated target. Attacking designated target. Attacking designated target.
It's about time. I thought I was going to have to fight this whole war by myself.
I'm sure you would have, too.
The Separatist forces are coming from that entrance. If we can push them back to their staging area, we may be able to gain the upper hand.
Anakin, let's push forward and find out where this army is coming from.
Master, what is that thing?
I'm not sure, but it can't be good. We've got to destroy that thing. Spread out. I'll try to distract it. Anakin, it's powering up its main cannons. Look out!
Thank you.
I'll contact the command center. They'll probably wish to establish a base of operations in this system to deter future incursions.
Master, I know what the Separatists were doing here.
What is it, Anakin?
It's better if I show you. This is all that's left of the forests on the Kashyyyk moon.
Mon Calamari, Agamar, and Bakura have all reported similar attacks.
Dooku's power source must be recharged by now. Do you think he's truly found it?
Found what? What is Dooku gonna use this device for?
Tell them you should.
During the Great Sith War, our enemies constructed a weapon so powerful no army could stand against it. It was known as the Dark Reaper. The Reaper required tremendous amounts of energy to function, so the Sith crafted a device that harvested the living force to provide its power. That harvester is what Dooku found on Raxus Prime.
How was the Reaper defeated?
A fallen Jedi Knight named Ula Kaldroma taught the Jedi how to withstand the Reaper's effects. After the war, all information about the Reaper, including Ulic's secrets, were lost. The Jedi scattered the remaining pieces to the far corners of the galaxy.
And now, Dooku has found them.
If Dooku restores the Dark Reaper, it will mean the end of the Republic.
Stop him, we must.
How?
On Rhen Var is the key. There, you will go.
Rhen Var?
After the war, Ula Kaldroma sought refuge on Rhen Var. If he left any information on how to stop the Reaper, we'll find it there. It must be why the Separatists were so intent on taking the system. Obi-Wan, we're putting you in charge of recapturing Rhen Var. You'll have the entire fleet of the Inner Rim at your disposal.
Master Yoda, will you come with us? I'm not sure we can do this without your guidance.
No, my destiny this is not.
Whose destiny is it then?
Yours.
Master, the majority of the Separatist forces are focused around the Jedi Monument.
The information we need about the Dark Reaper must be inside Ulic's tomb. Our first target is the enemy's refueling depot. I've sent a transport armed with our new assault walkers to take it out.
Sir, we just received word the assault ship carrying the new walkers was shot down on the way to its target.
Anakin, we need those walkers for our assault. Get to that downed transport before the Separatists complete their mission.
Yes, Master.
Locking on. Cannot comply. Yes, sir.
Transport is up ahead. Make sure it stays in one piece.
Cannot comply.
Master, the walkers are still intact.
Very good. Anakin, you need to destroy that fuel depot. It'll cripple their movements in the area. Target is that Separatist fuel depot. Take it out, and be careful not to be too close when that thing explodes. Good job, Anakin. With their fuel supplies disrupted, we will have a distinct advantage in the coming battle. We're moving towards the Jedi Monument. Meet up with us there. Recapture the Jedi Monument. Proceed to the nav points and await further instructions.
Understood.
Anakin, we need you to shut down this enemy outpost and cut off the supply of enemy reinforcements. Nice shooting, Padawan. The outpost is destroyed. Proceed to the next nav point. Anakin, those enemy transports are attempting to escape. Dissuade them, will you? Anakin, we're trying to shut down the enemy command center, but those turrets are giving us trouble. You need to help us take out those turrets. There's only a handful of turrets left. Keep at it. Good job. I'm deploying gunships now to take care of the rest of the command center. Proceed to the next nav point. The Jedi Monument. You must destroy them before they reach the area, or our forces will be overwhelmed. The enemy convoy has been destroyed. Well done. Anakin, we are making our final assault on the Jedi Monument area. I'm deploying two platoons to spearhead the operation. One platoon is entering the area from the canyon on the right, the other from the canyon on the left. In order to recapture the area, both platoons must survive. Picking up two enemy transports entering the area. They're dropping off enemy reinforcements. Dropship is deploying too many enemy reinforcements. Protect the mobile assault cannons while they take it out.
sir.
Anakin, what's your status?
Just touching down now.
Anakin, we've secured the area, but enemy reinforcements are on the way. We'll provide you with cover while you enter the monument area and retrieve the information. May the Force be with you.
Master, I'm sensing something strange.
Me too. Be careful, Anakin. There are powerful forces guarding Ulic's tomb. They will not let you enter without a fight.
That seems to have an effect.
Passed the tests, young Jedi. Truly, you are gifted in the ways of the Force.
Ulic Heldroma, you defeated the Dark Reaper during the Sith War. Show me how to stop it again.
Yes, I can teach you to harness the power of the Force around you, making you immune to the Dark Reaper's effect for a short time. But this knowledge comes at great risk.
I am willing to take that risk.
The knowledge you seek is very powerful, Anakin Skywalker. Use it carefully, lead you to the dark side.
I'm not afraid.
You should be. I once thought I was impervious to the allure of the dark side. I was mistaken. Do not take the same path as I.
Teach me. I am ready.
We just lost the Tibana colonies on Bespin. OSSC will fall within days. If Dooku gets the Dark Reaper operational, we won't stand a chance of winning this war. Still no word from Master Kenobi?
No, sir.
Then they must have failed. Prepare to move the Sullis fleet to Rhen Var.
A wise decision, that is.
Wise, but it may prove futile, old friend. Even if we discover how to stop the Dark Reaper in time, we still don't know where it is.
I do. The planet is called Thule. Thousands of years ago, it was a hidden Sith stronghold. Ulic fought there during the war. That's where the Dark Reaper is buried.
I've ordered all the fleets in the region to converge on the system. A planetary shield envelops the planet, projected from the small moon orbiting it. This is our first objective. Anakin will lead a strike force on the Thule moon to take out the shield generator. Once the shield is down, Obi-Wan will begin an aerial attack on key strategic locations across the planet. I will command the ground forces in a frontal assault on the ruins of the capital city, Kessiak. Finally, Anakin's strike force will land on the planet behind the city and head for the Sith Temple to destroy the Reaper before it is activated. The fate of the Republic rests on this battle. May the Force be with us all.
Anakin, the situation is critical. Your landing has been detected and a large Separatist force is on its way. You need to defend that assault ship until the strike force is unloaded. If it falls, we won't have enough firepower to destroy the planetary shield generator.
This is Bravo 4. I'm picking up a wave of enemy tanks approaching from the crater entrance. Comply. fire. Weapons locking on. Weapons locking on. Cannot comply. Cannot comply.
Good job, Anakin. That convoy of engineers will be able to get you into the shield generator complex. Escort the convoy to the entrance.
The shield generator complex is north of here. We need to move quickly.
The convoy is moving out. Watch your fire, sir! By mortars. Convoy 1, bail out. I repeat, bail out.
We cannot advance until you clear out those mortar tanks. Perhaps if you hit them from long range with your zoom.
Cannot comply. Up ahead. Ready fire. Weapons locking on. picking up three AATs blocking the path ahead. There could be trouble.
Phase one is complete. The shield is down. We're loading up and heading out. See you on the planet.
Obi-Wan, Anakin's strike force has taken down the planetary shield. Now it's your turn. Our scouts report that the Separatist command center is in the vicinity. If we take it out, it will cripple their communications and allow us to move our forces toward the capital city.
I sense a great disturbance in the Force.
I feel it too. Count Dooku must be powering up the Dark Reaper. We must hurry. First, you need to clear the landing area so our forces can deploy. The area is well defended. Be careful.
I understand, Master.
Master Windu, the area is clear. Your forces can land now.
Obi-Wan, the Separatists are using these energy farms to power their defenses in the command center. Their internal shields are too strong for your gunship's weapons. I'm sending a division of engineers to assist you. Pick up the engineers at the landing zone and deploy them near the energy farms. They'll take care of it from there.
I'm on my way.
Thank you. sensors show multiple enemy units approaching. You're going to have to cover us until we get inside. Disable the internal shields. It's in your hands now. Sir, we'll stay here and secure the area. There's another squad of engineers waiting for you at the pickup zone. Sir, we're picking up enemy tanks moving on our position. We're going to need some cover fire. Sir, we've disabled the internal shield and we are out of the area. It's in your hands now. Your farms are down. You're clear to take out the installation. Master Windu, Phase 2 is complete. You may proceed with the attack.
Excellent job, Obi-Wan. We will begin our assault on the capital city.
We are nearing the ancient Sith city, but the enemy defenses are still strong. Our first target should be the droid starfighter hangars in the area. I've input the coordinates for the first hangar.
Anakin and Obi-Wan have done their jobs. Now it's our turn. The fate of the Republic rests in this battle. We cannot fail. Move out!
Let's move on to the other hangar.
Yes, sir!
Good job, Master Windu. We have neutralized the enemy's air presence. Now we'll have to deal with their ground forces. Mace, the majority of the Separatist forces are coming from two nearby factories. Our blasters can't penetrate their armor, but the ATTEs should do the trick. We'll need to protect them on the way to the factories. Fire.
Sir, we're dropping off supplies near your location. Weapons locking on. Following your lead. Yes, sir. We're en route. Sir, we're dropping off supplies near your location. Concentrating fire. Yes, sir.
One factory down, one to go.
Yes, sir.
That takes care of their factories. We can make our push toward the city gates now. They have proto-Dekas defending the city. We'll have to defeat them to get past.
Sir, more supplies. Supplies are arriving. Arriving. Sir, more supplies are arriving.
Ship to help the invasion. It should be here shortly.
I see this one's particularly talented. I'll take care of him myself.
Master Windu, I'm picking up a unique energy signature. It's Sidon Prax! Mace, look out! Mace, there should be a gate mechanism in the city service ducts. Find it and destroy it.
The gates are open, Anakin. Move in with your strike force.
Yes, sir.
Anakin, I sense the dark side growing in power. Dooku must be close to completing his work on the Dark Reaper. You need to find the Sith Temple and destroy it before Dooku gets the Reaper operational. There is not much time left.
I will not fail you, Master Windu.
Yes, sir. ready fire. Weapons locking on. Weapons locking on. Weapons locking on. Sir, we'll have to blast through this roadblock. Weapons locking on. Sir, we're dropping off supplies near your location. Weapons locking on.
Persistence impresses me, Skywalker, but more important tasks require my attention. Dispose of the Jedi.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Anakin, I'm on my way with reinforcements. Wait for me before you try to tackle that thing.
I can teach you to harness the power of the Force around you, making you immune to the Dark Reaper's effects for a short time.
Don't bother, Master. Anyone who comes near the Reaper will be killed instantly. I'm the only one who's immune. Besides, you heard Master Yoda. It's my destiny.
Anakin, wait!
I can teach you to harness the power of the Force around you, making you immune to the Dark Reaper's effect for a short time. Destroy the energy cores to disable the Reaper's shields. The Reaper's cannons. Destroy the harvester bays. Only the harvester itself remains. Destroy it, and the battle will be won.
You've grown more powerful.
I only did what I had to. For the Republic.
Be careful, Anakin. If you do not control the power inside you, it will consume you.
I know what I'm doing.
Be mindful of your tone, my Padawan. Do not forget that you are still but a learner.
I will keep that in mind, Master.
Master Windu, the Separatists have completely withdrawn from the system. We are in position to move into the Murgoshire system.
And Count Dooku?
No sign of him yet, sir.
Keep looking.
Yes, sir.
This battle may have turned the tide of the war.
Won the battle we have. But far from over, this war is.